Good luck to you, James.
Thanks, Doc, for everything.